Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Set, Geek. Today guys we have the Nextbase 322GW. If you haven't seen the Nextbase 322GW, the sister model of this dash cam, I would highly recommend you check it out. The link is in the video description below. The reason I would highly recommend it is because if you're interested in the 322GW, you might also be interested in the 222GW, as they do have very similar features, but there are acute differences that you need to be aware of, and I'll make sure that you are informed. This dash cam retails for around about £90, and as always the link is in the video description below if you wish to make the purchase. Straight off the bat, I have to say I absolutely love Nextbase. I think they make a particularly fantastic dash cam. I think it's so robust, attractive. I think it's also very easy to use, easy to install and set up and to mount. I think they really know how to make a dash cam. I think you do have to be careful on Amazon because there are some off brands that you need to watch out for, and I think £90 for some people might sound like a lot of money because they've got the £30 ones on Amazon. You just think, well, that's a third of the price, I'm going to go with that. You do get what you pay for, and with Nextbase you get value for money. So straight off the bat, I have to make sure you're aware of that. You get 1080p at 60 frames and 140 degrees wide angle lens, so you won't be missing anything too important. You can also attach a rear camera with this model. With the 222GW, you get 30 frames per second, and you cannot attach a rear dash camera. So do keep that in mind if you're umming and ahhing between the two. Also keep in mind, if you are going with the 60 frames per second, yes, it'll be smoother, but also it's going to eat up your data more on your micro SD. You get a decent 2.5 inch IPS touchscreen, which is easy to use, and the user interface is actually nice and simple, and you shouldn't have too many problems there. Also included in this dash cam is a GPS module, so you can alert emergency services if anything tragic should happen. It will also be able to help with your location, so that could be the difference between life and death, so a great feature from Nextbase there. Nextbase also has the MyNextbase Connect, which is a app that you can download on Android and iOS devices. It's free, and you basically, guys, you can edit and share your footage straight away from the app, because obviously the a dash cam has Bluetooth and Wi-Fi built in, so you can quickly get to your footage if necessary. If, for example, there's been an accident or you need to prove something quickly, a really handy feature without a doubt. Overall, guys, I think you're getting an absolutely fantastic product for your money. I think for £90, you're getting so many features that you just don't see on the cheaper dash cams. I do think that if you're weighing up between the 222GW and this one, that there aren't too many differences. The smoother footage could be a bonus for some people, but I think ultimately if you guys want the rear dash cam, that's the only real reason to go for this camera over the cheaper 222GW. So as I said, guys, the links are in the video description below. If you want to check out the 222GW dash cam, I would highly recommend that, and also the link to purchase this dash cam is in the description as well. So otherwise, guys, thank you for watching Ready, Set, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.